clear, guys? The detox plan that we are starting is clear from tomorrow.
Yes.
Right, I finish this, and after Harita ma'am finishes, you all can meet me personally. I'll jot down your names. You can do the registration and start right now from night. What you all have to eat or drink. Okay? And you guys already eaten, yes.
Like we're traveling also and the
kind of. I will tell you. You will click the picture of the menu. I am here. I'm at this coffee shop. Click the picture of the menu and send it to me.
Traveling is not feasible now.
Why is it not feasible? I'll give you example. Here, you're getting croissants. You're getting salad. Okay? For vegetarians. Vegetarians have been only talking, there's nothing. There is so much, you have to know what you have to choose. You don't get this Greek cheese anywhere in the world which you're getting here. You don't need anything, just eat those 5 pieces. With what you have to eat, I'll tell you. There is a lot of food everywhere, whether you are here or tomorrow you go for a shoot somewhere. Just don't look at that packet of chips, there's a lot more. So you will not have any kind of a problem. Karna hai to karna hai, man bana ke karna hai. You know, where there's a will, there's a way. Fine?
Yes.
So that registration thing and that thing is over. Any more, then I'll start the session. Any more questions related to that? Sorted? So fine. So let's start with the most important thing. Today is weight. You know, whenever we sit down for a kitty or it's a talk anywhere or mothers are sitting or sisters are sitting, weight loss. I'm a very, very strong believer of being fit because I have been in 90 kgs myself. I was in depression. I only wore kurtas. I think I was 98 or something. Guys, please note the time, huh? Because once I start speaking, I forget. So it's just a 1 hour thing. So,
we only have been doing it for 10
minutes. 10?
It's 10. We have to prepare for tomorrow. It doesn't matter.
परिजन को गर्मी लग रही है लड़कियों को rocking, you guys are amazing, but don't know that. I have seen it with my own eyes. Girls having pastas, girls having girls having fries, breads, white breads. Forget about that, desserts at night. How can you all do it? You all have left your families and you've come here for a reason. So first thing what I want to tell you is, यहाँ से मन बनाना इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एनीथिंग इन लाइफ. आप लोग सब कुछ छोड़ के यहाँ आए हो. अगर 4 दिन या 5 दिन आप वो डिजर्ट नहीं खाओगे तो यू हैव नथिंग टू लूज, यू ओनली गेन. सो सेल्फ कंट्रोल इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट व्हेन इट कम्स टू बीइंग फिट. बट बिफोर आई स्टार्ट दिस लेक्चर ऑफ लूजिंग वेट एंड बीइंग फिट, वन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग आई एम गोना टेल यू ऑल इज डू इट, बट डू इट फॉर योरसेल्फ. There's a very important factor called body shaming. Don't do it if somebody is with a pistol on your head to lose weight. Don't do it because you want to show her that, you know, you more fitter. Don't do it because it's a competition. No, do it for yourself. Do it for yourself. Respect for your self-esteem. That yes, I want to stand with confidence and I want to be able to wear anything. Do it only then, because only then you can give it your 100%. If you have it in your mind, mujhe ye sirf what more karna hai, 6 mahine khatam karna hai, after that again you're back to the thing, it's not worth it. Okay? You all have been given a very big platform. All of you are winners. You all are winners. Why? You guys have taken out an 8 pound or more, I don't know, normal bachcha 6 pound, 7 pound, 8 pound ka hota, right? You guys, most of your mothers here, you've delivered a baby of 8 pounds. Men die when they take out a stone of 8 mm. You know, they like just die. Nobody has the strength, the kind of strength we have. Okay, so each one of us here are winners. Keep that straight in your head. Now to reach that top, there are a few important things that you have to do. First is, please look after what's in your plate. Jitna bhi makeup lagaoge, jitna dress up karoge, you'll keep on rubbing kajals, you'll keep on putting all this, it's not going to, it won't. To be fit is only when you have the confidence to stand straight. You have to be fit, it's very important, because once you keep gaining weight, end of the day it gets into, you can even get into depression because of that. I got into depression because I was only eating and putting on, nothing was good in my life. I was so depressed that I was just eating, I wanted to finish myself. But I have my son here who's here today with me. I looked at him and I'm like, you know, no, I'm not going to do it. I have to take care of myself for him. So you all have to take care of yourself, for your families, for your child or whoever. So wo agar hum ek, you know, you're here for a very important reason. If you don't dig in that cake for 2 nights, nothing is going to happen. You'll only be a winner, right? So self-control is what I'm saying is very important. Fine? Now, very different than what I just spoke. If there's a worse condition where you are a 75 or an 80, ab main 3-4-5 kilo hila dungi ek hafte mein, but main 10 kilo 15 kilo nahi hila sakti. Nobody can do it. Okay? You are in that situation where your bulges are showing. That means you've not worked on yourself. That is the fact. I'm telling you straight. Your bulges are showing. Your boobs are popping out. I mean, that's the, you cannot carry, then you rather wear something in which you're fully covered or something like that. But if the situation is that, walk with pride, walk with confidence. This is what I want to tell you. Ab 2 din, 10 din, 5 din, kuch nahi hoega. You are that state of mind. You are 10 kgs up. So walk the ramp or walk, come on the 21st. With that confidence that you are you. You're not less than anybody. Right? Confidence will automatically make you glow. It will make you stand straight. It will make you feel good. It will make you already feel that you're on top of the world. Ask me, have a drink before you guys come. That will even make it better. But anyways, is that clear? Anything anybody has in their mind? Anything anybody wants to talk, anything anybody wants to know. Lot of wrong combinations of food happens. The whole world is eating, we all eat dal chawal. That's the worst combination to eat. For people like us who are in this industry, who want to be fit, you should never have dal chawal. You should always have sabji chawal. And nothing is hidden. If this is your field, Google it, study about it. You know? Mentally it happens that when you pay a little amount, when you have that dhanda on your head, you end up following a diet or a plan very well. But otherwise, you all must have the knowledge of what is good for you and what is not good for you, especially when it comes to food. And even when you go out from here, once you guys are back after the grand finale, learn to say no. A lot of times, I have a lot of clients who come up to me and say, but what do? We have to go for dinner. What do we do? Socializing itni ho jati hai. You know, we have to go for dinner, we have these functions, we have to party. Can I have wine? Can I have Bacardi? You have to learn to say no. I've had my dinner and I've come. Eat your dinner or whatever's in your diet, or even when you go there, then don't feel shy. Like, women have this, I don't know why, they don't want to tell the other person I'm on a diet. कि वो मुझे कॉपी कर लेगी या वो भी उसी डाइटिशियन के पास चली जाएगी या वो मुझे ज्यादा पतली हो जाएगी. यू नो, इफ यू थिंक दैट, दैट मींस यू डोंट हैव दैट काइंड ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस. अ लॉट ऑफ वुमेन डू दैट. सो डोंट टेक दिस नेगेटिव क्रैप, नेगेटिव शिट आउट ऑफ योर हेड. लुक आफ्टर योरसेल्फ, यू द बेस्ट. फॉरगेट अबाउट व्हाट शी इज वेयरिंग, फॉरगेट अबाउट व्हेदर शी इज कॉपिंग यू, फॉरगेट अबाउट व्हाट शी इज थिंकिंग, जस्ट फॉरगेट अबाउट ऑल दैट. यू आर द बेस्ट. यू हैव टू लुक आफ्टर योरसेल्फ, यू हैव टू लुक आफ्टर योर चिल्ड्रन. That is it. We all go through a lot of problems. Everybody here. Is there anybody here who's been told that you're fat? Who's been body shamed? You know what body shaming is, right? Is there anybody here who's been told you're fat? Sorry? There two, I saw two. Yeah, can you share it with us, please? No, this all you've done on yourself, right? You felt that you're not fit. Has somebody come up to you and told you you're fat?
Yes.
Somebody whom you really look up to, somebody whom you love, somebody who's in your relation.
One of my friend, actually, after my delivery, my the second delivery, my baby is 15 months old right now. I was 30 kgs up, and she was asking me something, and I said I didn't want to share that thing with her at that particular time. She said, like, jitne tere like bahar jitna hai, andar bhi ab utna hi hone lag gaya hai. So, you know, she just wanted to say, like, if you are gaining outside, you have started, you know, hiding things also. Because if you are hiding things, that's why you are gaining outside so much. So, and like there were like such, बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसे आती थीं, because
which pull you more down.
Yeah.
Once, see, when and you're fat, when you know you're overweight, you as it is in low self.
The thing was,
it's a very natural thing.
After delivery, actually, my tailbone got fractured, so I couldn't get up only. I never fed my baby while sitting. I always fed her while lying down. I delivered her in April.
See, we are all winners here. Now somebody who's feeding the child and lying down and feeding the child.
I never did that.
I mean, like,
until now I cannot sit on both of my bums. But yes, till
April. And today you're here in Greece.
April, I delivered my baby. September, till September I was lying on the bed. September I ran. I was 90 kgs. I did my first marathon, Pinkathon, 5 kilometers. Phir uske baad se there was not a stop. Then I hurt my ankle, but then there was no stop. Because of the, you know, the constant comments that were coming on to me, I was like, no.
The comments that and you get when you're fat.
When this January, this pageant thing happened to me, then I had a deadline, July. Like, by July, now, you know, like, I have to get in.
I remember you talking to me about that. So what happens when somebody, I have been told that I was not, and I don't today hesitate or feel bad talking about it. I have been body shamed. I have been not wanting to be introduced. I have been not wanting to be talked about. I have been not wanting to taken out. You know, you would like to talk, you'd like to share with us?
Yes.
white sticks to your arteries. Only when you add a yellow, it will not stick. So it's a myth that don't eat yellows.
We have been hearing a lot about keto diet.
Yes.
How safe is it?
Keto is doing very well. I would not recommend it very safe because you see, how does your brain function? You know, how does your brain function?
Glucose.
It only functions with carbs.
Glucose.
Energy. Carbs. You don't have carbs, you can't think. Your vision will be blank. You know, so it is okay for a 10-day, 5-day. Kitne ande khaloge yaar? You know, end of the day, you have to move to vegetables. You have to have a, you know, like, we get up in the morning, make tiffins for our kids. We make, make your meal for the family and everybody. So you have to say, okay, fine, I'm making this paratha for my in-laws. I'm doing this, but I have to make that sandwich for myself. You have to give yourself priority. Trust me. If you are not well, nobody is going to come and sit with you and look after you. You have to look after yourself. Koi nahi aake baithega. And the fact is duniya mein koi kisi ka nahi hai. Aapko apna dhyan khud hi rakhna hai, apni dawai khud hi khani hai. And why should you even depend on somebody? Yeah? When you guys are rocking, you guys can do so well. Bacche paida kare hue hain, isse badi cheez zindagi mein kya hoti hai? You've given life. You think men are somewhere? I am very confident. I cannot. Even if Amitabh Bachchan comes and I will due respect to him. Anybody comes and stands here next to me, I am very confident of what I am. No man is better than me. I can do everything that a man can. What is it that we can't do? Yes, at times financially we are very dependent on them, especially after wedding. But please make your own identities. They should not be able to move you. Yes. There are a lot of good carbs and a lot of bad carbs. You know, like sometimes you say have chicken with vegetables. Okay, have chicken with vegetables. So that doesn't mean you're not having carbs. Vegetables have all carbs. Fruits are loaded with carbs and sugar. Yogurt has carbs. We don't eat paneer these days. I see a lot of people not having paneer. Paneer is the best food to eat for weight loss. The most easily available with no jhanjhat. You can just have kacha paneer with salt and pepper. You sort it. Wake up. I'm feeling sleepy. Looking at you. I'm talking to Sukanya. Wake up.
Ma'am. I have a question. Like, I work with the IT world and sometimes I have to stretch, like, 10, to work till 10 or 12. So what is it I can munch on during
at
this?
At night.
At night or in the evenings, which, I mean, you know, is it easily available, you know, and I don't put
it's
on
the best thing for us to munch, almonds, walnuts, make a dabba, almonds, walnuts, berries. Kaju se hum log itna darte hain, I don't know why. Kaju is the best dry fruit to be eaten.
It has good cholesterol also.
It has good protein.
How about makhanas?
Makhanas are very good. But then if you have makhana with kaju or if you have makhana with like with milk, it's a very bad combination. Always have makhanas with chai. You know? So the combinations play a very important. Like we have a piece of chicken in a plate and then we have dal makhani and then we have paneer and then we have naan and we have dahi, which is the worst combination. You know, rajma chawal is the worst combination. You ask me, we insult rajmas. Rajmas should never be eaten like how we eat. Rajma chaat should be made with all the kheera, tomato, capsicums, everything in it with salt, pepper, that's it.
Not the sabji type.
Not
we,
the rajma
what we
eat
made.
The sabji also. Worst come worst, eat the sabji, but don't have it with rice.
But that's a, what is this, like, hum log ka, like in Jammu, we say like rajma chawal is a staple. Punjab
rajma
mein.
Is staple, not chawal. Chawal ko humne thop diya hai saath mein.
Oh.
Rajma is staple of Jammu, but not rice. So what we do is, that's what I'm saying, everything is clean. Rajma is helping people get rid of cancer.
Yes.
You know that?
Yes.
People are curing cancer with rajma in the US. It is such a good thing to eat, but we don't eat it the right way. You should eat rajma every day with tea at about 4-4:30. Don't have rajmas post 5. Rajma chaat should be eaten, or a chana chaat should be eaten every day.
Not even with chapati? No carbs with rajma means.
And what about peanuts?
Very good. I eat like 2 mutthi bharke peanuts every day.
The salted ones.
I eat this much kaju every day.
The salted one that we get from
yes,
the market, it's
it should
good.
Be salted, but don't have that
fried ones.
No, what is that, Surini? That really unhealthy one? What is that haldira thing that comes?
I eat this one, the roasted peanuts.
Gapshap.
Oh, gapshap is the fried ones.
Fried hopefully is very good. But the one which you have...
Oh, the besan wala. Besan ka coating karke.
Nutcracker. Yes. Don't have that. That's very bad.
Then I eat good chana.
Good chana is very good. See, you have to live your life, guys. Every day cannot be a diet day. Every day also cannot be an eat healthy day. Live your life. You should be fine, happy from here. Watermelon is the worst fruit to be eaten up at night.
I think
you will eat 1 kg up the next morning.
Apple and pear is the best one, no?
That's the only fruit available.
No, there were green apples.
No, there were apples.
Green apples.
And pear? Apple and pear.
Pear. Peach was there.
Peach also you should not eat. Now I tell you, night fruits are apple, guavas, papaya, and pear.
Can papaya be eaten with milk? Like papaya shake?
Of course you can. It's just that I was a grown up, my mom telling me, doodh ke saath amrood nahi khana aur doodh ke saath ye nahi khana. Woh cheez khaiye 10 minute baad kha lo, the same thing.
Ye the papaya shake banate hai na, bas immediately we had it.
Have it, it's okay. It's perfect. Okay. Whatever.
Because that's a complete meal for me.
My bag's only going to be full of food when I go from here. You must have the cheese when you're here. It's like Jammu jaake rajma nahi khana. Please enjoy the cheese, but don't put that cheese on the bread and have. Or don't put that cheese in your spaghettis and pastas and have. Have your cheese like that. This is also I'm telling you because you're here for a mission. You're here for work. You guys are going to be work. You guys should have known what you have to eat tonight. You have a bikini round tomorrow. You know, you will only get confidence in that bikini when you know your tummy's out, inside, and you'll feel good. So for that confidence, to walk feeling that way on the grand finale, please get in touch with me. Okay? And eat cheese, whoever asks him, please eat cheese. Eat lots of cheese and salad. The combinations at the right timings, and when you are here for a mission, I am here to be with you all. I have not been eating. I think last night I cheated last night on food, and I wanted to binge. So from 5 o'clock, I had my timings from 5 o'clock to 11:30. I was with my family, and I was cheating. I ate everything. But before that, ever since I've come, I did not. And now I will not. You have to have it straight. If you guys have chosen this line, you guys have to rule. So have your things straight, what you have to do. Get up in the morning, go. I do not see anybody in the gym, yeah? What's this?
It's for time.
Time for...
Actually, you guys are right.
Today we woke up at 4:30 and...
But maybe you guys, there's a lot of shoots that had to take place and the timing, reaching that destination took a lot of time, plus a lot of lectures and everything. But gym has to be your water, it has to be your everyday ritual. I know it does get very difficult when you're out. But 2 days I went, I didn't see any contestant there, but understandable that you guys are busy or whatever.
For us,
gym and food. It is 80% your diet. I am a hardcore. I am a gym. I go to the gym every day, no matter what. You even it's like the 1st of January, 8 o'clock. I'm in the gym. You have to, but your abs, your everything, your figure is made in the kitchen. It is your kitchen, and it is normal, simple, ghar ka khana. Simple khana. Quinoas, you know, ek fat chalta hai, jaise keto ka fat chala. Quinoa chala, couscous usse pehle chala tha. So these are fats. Our dadis and nannies never ate this. Toast and whites, no. Just have parathas. But how you have to eat those parathas is what you all have to do. So I don't want to now bore you guys more. You all exactly, you all are very intelligent women. You all know what you're here for. Give it your best shot. You all are wonderful. You all are the winners. You all are wives. You all are wives. You all are mothers, daughters. I think hum logon se badhkar is duniya mein koi nahi hai. Is attitude ke saath rahenge and look after yourselves. Don't ignore your health. Agar uth ke family ke liye parathe bana rahe hain to apne liye bhi please make that effort, because what generally I see mothers, टिफिन में से आया बच्चा खा लिया, यू नो, एंड इसका ये बच्चा खा लिया. नो, यू आर योर प्रायोरिटी. गिव योरसेल्फ 10 मिनट्स एंड मेक योर फूड. गिव योरसेल्फ इंपॉर्टेंस, बिकॉज नोबडी विल बी विद यू ऑल व्हेन यू विल बी अनवेल. सो गिव योर हेल्थ 100%. क्लियर?
यस.
ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू सो मच.
यू ऑल आर विनर्स.
थैंक यू.
वॉक द रैंप, वॉक द शोज, डू ऑल योर एवरीथिंग विद कॉन्फिडेंस. We all love you.
Thank you.
We all love each one of you equally. And we all are here for 2-3 days together. Anybody has any issues, any problems, you're always there for you. Take care of yourself. That's all.
Thank you so much.